Jameson heard that I'm, and I'm quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. So sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does new form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Feels good to see that name everywhere.
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies.
Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
Hard to believe we were nobodies a year ago.
Just weird. Ooh, Fisk would not like this.
I got secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
What's Tinker? 2, 1, 4, it's on sale.
Dude, you're not fine. No one knew who we were. We beat the team.
It's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Sounds promising.
Weird being.
Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this new form crap.
Never thought I'd have.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. They might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
This is taking too long.
Seen these before. This, a supply crate?
Yeah, some assholes been raiding them. Good booby trap in our stuff.
Love a good challenge.
No one can stop us now.
Good luck, I've seen this guy somewhere.
Gotta update Genki.
People are gonna fear us.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks.
You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room. Lights out for you.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Thank you.
tonight.
Who's here? We'll take the man who would leave behind.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
You hear all that noise in the atrium?
Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the break. Three! We know how dangerous the form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New form is making the underground sick too.
They're so... callous about it.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
We're here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.
always been afraid of a crane dropping something on me. No way am I letting one fall over. Construction worker says.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Ice to meet you. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping.
Man, you skinny. Those icicles are bigger than you.
Icing.
Man, you skinny. Those icicles are bigger than you.
Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad. Find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Gotta break it quickly. Must punch faster. Track's clear. Need a jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Okay. I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
A friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than...
Never liked that guy anyway! Need some help!
There aren't any more convicts loose.
Oh.
can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. This thing might go slow.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Lights out for you. The new form, we can skip this part. Got it. Now we gotta drain that generator. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Monique, how's it look? He's not responding. Someone check on
chipping away. Can't let that happen again. You're done. Soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That's the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Joe Finn, not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Looks like Finn's making A new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. No one's here. I could look around some. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it?
This is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks.
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Those gears look webbable. Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. I bet my suit could find the generators. Three down. One to go. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Sounds promising. I gotta check the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
Hello?
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Guys,
just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Yes, that time.
Keep her ass stuck in the crime!
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay. See? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so
flingy? Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm diving explosions.
I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Get off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
Thank you.
me if you've heard this before. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage fall. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge is out. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the Great Wakandan Cook-Off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me. Jared, did you set my DVR?
Party.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. Hey, are you Haley? She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down. Find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope! Call you when I'm there. Guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Ain't gonna be smoked on forever. I got ambitions.
You talked to the big guy today? I'm supposed to hop on a call with him in a few.
Not your fault the kid Spider showed up and busted all our plans.
All this guy cares about is results. But you've been with him for years. That's because I get results.
Choke Brian the other day.
Yes. What did he do?
He's been acting as a go-between. The rap guards are here.
Night.
Literally.
You're done.
Beats lockup, that's for sure.
You talk to the big guy today? I'm supposed to hop on a call with him in a few. Not your fault the kid spider showed up and busted all our plans. All this guy cares about is results. But you've been with him for years.
That's because I get results.
Is that a rat?
She didn't see that coming. So peaceful, knocked out.
slow, kid. Let's see how you fight, kid.
Okay, now to get inside. Gotta be a way inside.
That gear should lift the door.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. Vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool. Even without pulling off the bank heist, their boss is loaded. These guys really don't care who gets hurt, as long as their boss gets what he wants. Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. Think I'll take this off their hands. Beast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant, everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. This guy wants everything. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does,
what is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up. pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You've gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way. Don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man. New York
It's my home too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again. Done in Harlem, thanks to us. And don't say no Miles, thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
What? Nervous? No, oh, crap. What should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
But what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh, my God. I gotta get ready. Bye.
Good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout out for me on your favorite social and donate to Real Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load. Goodbye.
Up another crime. Weapons deal.
That is one shady looking weapons deal.
Next time, or you know, just don't do crime.
Cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after a case.
Oh.
Aye, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound, and grab a clean sample. Not a match, though. Keep looking. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. But not quite what we're looking for. There you go. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. Soon as I'm ready to go. Mom? Genki? Anyone home? Think it's just me. Mom's room's starting to look like Mom's room. I think that's a well out of protest back in the day. Political fire runs in the family. Bet Abuela has some choice words about our current situation with Roxxon. Mom's killing it. No way she's gonna lose. Bathroom's been a little crowded with me, Mom, and Genki all here. Hard to think of Ma as a little kid. A little music would be nice. I should have paid more attention when Abuela was teaching me to dance. Bridge attack didn't slow Mom down at all. I'm not careful. Genki's gonna turn into Mom's sidekick. Kinda nice to have the apartment to myself. Abuela's still getting mail here. Gotta forward it to her. doesn't love an ohm-meter? Nobody. That's who. Remember when Uncle Aaron gave me this? We gotta get a game going soon. I wish you were still here, Rick. Me and Finn could definitely use your advice. Things were a lot simpler back then. Glad my gear survived the move. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
The rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city.
Thank you.
All right. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn. Hey. We need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me... Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go.
Still came out on top.